One of the nice things about working with this particular shape as a template is that so many artists have worked with it before. And in such diverse modes, and so inspiredly, and often with such a lot of fun, and also with a lot of seriousness. So depending upon the temperament of the artist, as much as their particular medium or their particular style, this shape has given birth to all kinds of works of art. And so, rather in the spirit of theme and variations, I thought I'd add another variation to it. And as it happens, I got so carried away that I decided I'd add three variations.